So came the first of those hardy men, and spake right well to his father. Warrior am I, for freedom's light, and the shadows there I fight for liberty. Hear my tale, and broad the sword that stops it. My future, father, is my faith. My line goes on forever. With gift of vision I may tell the future where my sons all fell. Man makes rods that arrows throw, so small and heavy they will go from craftsman's finest armor. A vision strange they call a gun. How easy now to kill someone, for this now are you ready. By the rows of blue and red, march in lines where some fall dead about the shiny feet. Hear the noise of thunder, tearing earth and man asunder. White the clouds of sticky smoke, steel and laughter, some mad joke, as peasants die in coloured yoke. They march erect and show no fear, and then they fall with hopeless tear, a king they have too many. To die in clothes of red and blue is not for glory, said the youth. The bones are white, black crops of blight, cold the night, and children have no father. They dress up war and colours rare, codes of honour ease the pain, and thieves will plunder booty. We live, my father, so we can guard and see, smell the fragrant forest flowers, hear the joy of bird and nest, with our loved ones gaily jest to those who love our duty. Where ends our quest, I knoweth not, but unforgotten deeds of love will always light the path. My sword and faith I vow eternal, sharp and keen. The hand of God shall move me to deeds of love, and my fiery blade, never raised in anger, else careless be with dignity. And when our judgment night has come, then nature lit up bough by bough, and grass there grew that stopped the plough, though moments were not real. But power of life from nature's hand strengthened men throughout the land, and wasted arms and snapped the chains that kept men from their living gains, the rites of incarnation. The storm will pass all through the nations, bringing news of liberation. Laws had ended, laws begun, to whoever able, truths of fable found better ways their lives to run. There, my father, is my dream. No longer shall it always seem that darkness is the dawn, if I, the warrior, live on.